that are secure. Resume.
Commander Dahl, this is William Yu, acting chairman of the Transtar Board of Directors.
I will need your credentials to authorize this mission.
Of course. My authentication sign is Zeta Invictus Emperor Tangerine.
Sign checks out. Good morning, Director Yu. Shuttle is hot and holding orbit. Awaiting mission parameters.
You must secure every piece of Cobalt clearance level technology and research aboard Talos One. Then eliminate all Transtar personnel.
All personnel.
Zone tagged and stamped.
No survivors.
It's your show. And their funeral.
Payment will be deposited into 6 separate Benelux accounts. After you transmit evidence of success.
I leave my operator feeds on. Just keep watching.
We strongly advise deploying your technical officer to a station router inside the firewalls first. Ideal site would be in the hardware labs.
Yes, I've seen the schematics, Mr. Yu. Goodbye.
You will destroy this transmission after...
Perimeter secure. Resume.
I'm told my ops are hidden as an HR expense in the Transtar books. It's true. I do solve people problems. Your workmates hiding in the cargo bay are going to suffocate in a few minutes. Maybe you can save them, but you'll have to come out of the walls, Rat. Life support. The clock is ticking.
Morgan! Dallas, cut off oxygen to the cargo bay. There's nothing I can do. None of the doors are responding. Atmosphere controls are in life support.
Miss Elazar is right to be alarmed, though her assessment is mistaken. Dahl is manipulating the oxygen and nitrogen mixture. With nitrogen flooding into the atmosphere, anyone in the cargo bay will asphyxiate far more quickly than had he simply cut the oxygen. I suspect they'd already be dead if Dahl weren't trying to use them to manipulate you.
Commander Dahl, this is William Yu, acting chairman of the
Good afternoon, Talos. Join us in congratulating Dr. Lorenzo Calvino. Winner of the Employee Innovation Award this quarter.
Morgan, Dr. Yu, good to see a friendly face. Was worried I might not make it here myself, but my luck held out.
I hope you don't
mind, but I made use of your fabricator. I was able to gather the right materials to make several refill canisters for your glue gun. Also, if I may show you, with this kit, I think I can increase the fluid intake efficiency without detriment to the weapon's effectiveness. Here.
order to stop feeling like a monster. 3 years of feeding your fellow human beings to the Typhon. Oof. I understand. You see, I do the same. Before every mission, I poke a neuromod into my eye. Then I am free to do whatever I must. So, I will kill you. I will kill your brother. And I will butcher everyone on this station without pause. And when I go home, I will have this neuromod removed. Where did the time go? My only thought will be, how did I earn so much money? It's a wonderful invention.
What's left of my crew to the atmosphere controls in life support. We're going to clear out Dal's shit can operators and make sure there are no more mishaps with the air on this station.
Tal populated his entire crew with customized operators. He made the mistake of hanging his hopes in a machine. Flesh and blood is messy, Morgan, but it's the only thing that matters in the end. Well done. The upload just kicked in. Meet me in the operatum. We have important work to do.